is for me, I know. I must sound ungrateful.
Yes, but... yes. Headstrong, disobedient. Shh. Don't cry, my darling.
Your Exalted Excellency.
Yes?
Your Excellency, the All-Highest is here.
The All-Highest? Are you certain?
Without delay, Wazir, please notify the entire force of the following assignment. They must find the young lady, the girl I told you I was determined to marry. Are you ready to receive details?
Yes, sire. I will devote all of my energies to the search.
I first saw her this noontime in the bazaar of the caravans. She was alone, purchasing clothing.
Now tell me about him. Who is he?
He's a gardener. That's all I know.
All right, I'll find him for you. Now he's a gardener. Is he tall? Short? You'd say his eyes were...
sometime bright.
But only sometime.
Often dark.
Well, that is plain.
Plain words can tell the thrill.
Then tell it how you...
not convey. And this is my beloved.
Then try another way.
Strange.
Say his smile was
sometime gay.
But only sometime.
Often sad.
Imagine these
sad smiles are strange.
This takes imagining
as soon. Talks to you.
Mystery.
And when she moves. And when he walks with you.
I will. I promise.
Now then, in heaven's name, start the search.
But All Highest, the description
is
so vague.
Do not argue with me, Wazir. Start the search.